Do you know X-rays can be used to play music? Back in the 1950 to 1960 in USSR under Joseph Stalin's leadership, Western music was banned in the country, so the bootleggers used old X-ray film to distribute Western music. Bootleggers brought and stole used X-ray films from hospital and clinics and used modified phonograph to record music on them. This type of record are known as ribs, jazz on bones, and bone music. This records can be played 5 to 10 times.